Here's one. I use this, which is a cutoff wire that Simon Leach made. I'll show you what it does. Look at that beautiful base. It gets this cool pattern like this. So the next thing I do is just take a scraper and clean that off, just like that. And then I can move that into my slot bin.